Welcome on Blech Expo 2017. In total, we have 6 machines here on the booth. We have also a world premiere, which is our Ensis 3015 with 3 kW and an integrated tube and profile cutting unit. We can just change from flatbed cutting to tube or profile cutting by just pushing a button. So we can change both shuttle tables to the outside and have a third table where our tube and profile cutting unit is pre-mounted. So this is important because today the laser is not anymore the bottleneck in production. So we were looking how to integrate more functions into such kind of machine. And we found lots of customers that had a big mix between flatbed cutting, but also profile and tube cutting. We also have a 9 kW fiber laser with the fiber laser source of the 3rd generation. Inside of this machine right now, we have the strongest single modules of each 3 kW. So for 9 kW, we just need 3 modules. This is important because we can increase the beam quality, which leads to faster cutting speeds and at the same time higher cutting qualities. On this machine, this year we show the first time the so-called silky cut fiber function. This is a special function. If you cut stainless steel with nitrogen, we can increase the cutting surface to a smoothness that is comparable to a CO2 laser. On the other hand, we have also, I think we are the only company in this exhibition that has presented a new CO2 laser. Our alpha laser in 5th generation, which was successful all the years before. The first introduction was in 1993 with the 1st generation. And today we offer the 5th generation, which has a full flat brush table, a specially tuned oscillator, so that we can reach a very, very high performance with an outstanding, excellent cutting surface. And we can operate the sheets nearly scratch-free. So if we connect this system to a loading-unloading part sorting system, I think this is the best automation system in the market right now. We had a very good success with this first introduction here on Blech Expo, and we definitely think this will have a great future.